section here in the women's 4x1. Zabilski leading off for Dubuque. They were the Iowa Conference runner-up last year. Loyola running in lane three, leading off with Brady Rodney. Washburn will run the second leg. And the former City High Prep running now for Loyola. Drake in four, Iowa five, Northern Iowa in seven, Western Illinois in lane eight. And the University of Iowa now in the third leg. Talia Buss, former Waukee Prep, now running for the Hawkeyes. And we anchoring Alexis Gay. And it is Iowa. Iowa and Northern Iowa. Northern Iowa running with four former Iowa Preps on their quartet. Jasmine Blue is anchoring for UNI. Drake on the move with Okoye. Drake at an outstanding close from Abile Okoye. It's Iowa 46-21, Drake 46-38, Northern Iowa.